Guys, welcome back to my channel. So without further ado, before we even get started into like doing anything or talking about anything, don't forget to hit the like button, don't forget to comment down below, and don't forget to subscribe so you can know when I'm posting more videos, when I'm posting more content, and yeah, you can just have a visual clue. So without further ado, let's get into I have no idea how long I've been off of YouTube. I know it's been a while though, like it's been a good minute, but I'm back. So I was looking at one of my favorite YouTubers and I was watching her video, and she was talking about how one of her favorite YouTubers is doing this little series called Quarantine Diaries, where you'll physically get like a journal or a diary, and you'll look at every single day, you'll look up something about the coronavirus, which is COVID-19. And you'll write down facts, you'll write down new information, you'll write down some of the things that you can't do anymore, some of the places that are not open, certain things that have changed, and most importantly, how you've been feeling throughout this whole epidemic that's going on. So I decided, why not take that and turn it into a vlog style and vlog for like a whole week. That's what I'm going to be doing. Just letting you guys know how I feel, letting you guys know some of the things that are going on, and just stuff like that. So I just thought I'd turn it into a vlog style. I just thought it'd be really cool, and I'm going to try it right now. This is just an intro. I'm waiting for my MacBook to charge because I have this homework that is due on the 27th, and I also have a quiz in math. And I want to go back through my homework questions, and I want to write out all the formulas I need. I want to know what the formulas mean, and I want to go back through it. I want to do these problems as much as I can. But I don't think this is a test where I can print it out and I can take my time and submit it before the due date. I don't think it's one of those. I think it's online. So yeah. Well, that's pretty much what I'm going to be doing. I have on my favorite hoodie. I like this hoodie, it's very comfortable. I really like it. So that's pretty much it. If anything else happens, boom, then I'll come back. But I just wanted to shout out an intro, and I just wanted to say, come with me and let's see what happens. So most likely later on, so bye. Okay, so hi guys, it is now 6:56 right now. So last time I talked to you guys, it was like 3:53. I did finish my assignments for this whole entire week. So I didn't realize till yesterday that I had already finished everything. There's only one assignment I have left, and that is a math assignment. So I just have to turn that in before the 27th. So it's about 7 o'clock, and I'm about to start doing my work. I'm really proud of myself because I went ahead and I registered for my fall classes. I'm a little sad because there's this one class that I need and it's already full. So I'm praying that somebody doesn't need it and I can take that spot because I registered for it. But because the class is full, it's saying that it's planned. So I went ahead and I talked to the teacher that is in the class that I need, and she's like my advisor. So that's a plus. So she just told me to just go ahead and, you know, keep it the same, don't change anything. Just, you know, we'll just see if somebody drops it. But yeah, so that's basically all that I really, really, really have to do. But I want to take this test really seriously because this is my grade. At the end of the day, this matters, and this determines a lot. And it's been a little struggle, but I know I can get through it. I know if it was not meant for me to do this, I wouldn't have made it
this far. So why give up now? But yeah, I'm gonna be doing that. And I'm also gonna be waiting for my best friend to get off of work. And then, yeah, so I'll just be doing my homework. I'll just see you guys later. Bye. So it is like 9 o'clock at night. I did a little bit of my homework and then I went to go sing. Oh, my favorite artist is Ariana Grande, period. But so now I'm going to go take a shower. I'm gonna do more homework and then I am going to eat. I'm just gonna finish up my homework tonight and then tomorrow I'm just going to study. And then I'm just going to reveal in the morning. I do that, so I'm just gonna close out tonight. So yeah, I will see you guys tomorrow. I love you guys so much. And yeah, see you tomorrow, bye. Okay, so good morning y'all. It is April the 25th and it is 9:56 right about now. So here we are. So I kind of woke up this morning and then I went back to sleep because I was still tired. I woke up probably like 15 minutes ago and I decided that I was just going to work out. I took a break yesterday and I didn't do any at all, but I've been switching from soda to water. But I recently just switched from drinking soda to drinking juice. That's pretty much what my day is going to consist of. So I just said, you know, why not include it in my quarantine diaries? I'll see you guys later. Bye. It's 6:44 right now and I'm honestly a little happy. So I went on YouTube and like I told you guys earlier, I was looking at people doing like, you know, the ab workouts and stuff. And I watched this one video and it really did work for this person. Like there was a significant change. And being that today is Monday and I already missed my workout this morning, why not try it? So it's a Chloe Ting workout and I'm watching the videos and the results. Like they're literally taking you through every single day they do it. This workout that I've been doing is it's a little slower than usual. So I'd rather have something that, you know, says at a certain point in time, you're gonna see results rather than doing something and you don't know. So far I've already taken my test. I made a good grade, so that's really good. It bumped my grade up 2 points, so we love a smart sister. So I'm gonna try to sneak in a Zumba workout. I'm actually going to later on do a face mask. I'm going to wrap up my hair because I see a lot of flyaways on the top of my head. I'm gonna do my nails. So that's basically all that's been going on today. I've made three different clips earlier, but I'm just gonna use this clip because it's just basically summarizing everything. I'm just gonna do my face mask, my nails, and I'm gonna wrap up my hair later on and I'll show you guys all of that. So yeah, being that it's Monday, I'm gonna go do this workout and I'm gonna do it for 2 weeks straight. I wanna see what happens. So I may end the vlog here or I may not. So I'm not gonna edit this out. I'm not gonna edit me saying I'm gonna leave it in or not, because I actually do probably wanna make like a separate video showing like the days leading up to it. So I'm thinking I'm gonna do a separate vlog. So I'm gonna do 14 days of me doing the Chloe Ting workout, but I'm also gonna keep going with my quarantine diaries. So yeah. So I will see you guys later on when it is time for me to finish doing the rest of the things I need to do today. So, see ya.
It's cold.
Of course.
Say hi to the vlog. So we're gonna attempt to make s'mores. This is my first time making s'mores ever in life. Like, watched it on TV, but I've never done it before, so. Yeah. Shakur, are you good?
Yeah, you need to back up.
Okay, so this is what it looks like when I have the scrub on. So the scrub that I'm using is the St. Ives Acne Control. It's an apricot scrub. So this is to even out your skin tone and give you a healthy glow. So you're supposed to only use it 3 to 4 times a week if you want to see best results. The last one I used in my hygiene routine was green tea and bamboo, but I did not see a difference. It was supposed to be for blackheads, but they were still there. And it only lightened up my face in certain areas. But with this one, I've seen significant change in my skin. Please also remember that as long as you see change within your skin, within your body, within yourself, that's all that matters. Please keep in mind, other people do not pay attention to that as much as you think they do. So 9 times out of 10, they're not going to really notice. But yeah, this is what the scrub looks like on. So I'm trying out a new scrub. I've had it for like probably a month now. So I'll talk to y'all once I get out of the shower. I wanted to mention that for the first time in a very long time, I went driving for the first time on the road, something that I have never done before. I've drove like around, there's a lake where I live at, I've drove around there, and yes, that counts as the road, but this time I drove with actual like signal lights, like there were signs telling me what I had to do. And I also went on the highway for the first time. I drove all the way to Walmart. I'm so proud of myself. I'm literally so proud. I was shaking, but I have a very supportive best friend and I have very supportive friends. They're just really encouraging me. So I'm so incredibly happy with it. And I'm gonna insert a clip of it right now.
Oh my god.
Don't put it in part. You did it.
Oh my god. Oh, are you still recording?
I words cannot explain how happy I was. To like be able to do that is literally, that made me so happy. And shout out to my dad too, because my dad is the one who taught me how to drive. So let's not even forget about that. My dad is the one who actually taught me all the skills I needed to know in order to drive. He taught me about the brake and the gas, and he taught me, you know, about the 10 and 2 and adjusting my mirrors and always wearing my seatbelt, always paying attention. So if it wasn't for my dad, I wouldn't have been able to make it on the highway. I wouldn't have even been able to make it on the road. So all credit goes to my dad. Actually took me to go get my permit
and stood there and sat there with me the whole entire time, holding my hand and actually supporting me. So all support goes to my dad. I'm very grateful for him, because if it wasn't for him, I would not have made it on the highway. So thank you, Dad. Don't ever want to forget that. So a big thanks to him, and a big thanks to my friends for being so supporting, and my mom and my sister, and my whole entire family. Let's just say that, because that I can't name them individually. Just thank you to everybody for the support and the love, and like just pushing me to do things even though I get a little antsy. But thank you guys so much. And also, I just wanted to say I am going to be closing out this vlog now. For college reasons, I just want to focus more on college. I want to focus more on homework. Next weekend, I believe, we're just going to be doing finals. So right now, this is like really the last week of homework. And I just kind of want to focus like a little bit more on that. My grades are doing very well, and I just want to make sure I execute my grades the way I want to. I started on Friday.
Hi guys, welcome back to my channel.
That was April the 24th, but it's been about 4 to 5 days now, so I've decided I'm just going to end it here. So I believe that I have got a lot of content. I believe I've gotten a lot, I've showed a lot, I've talked about a lot, I've discussed a lot of things. I really hope you guys really enjoyed this. It's been a while since I've done a vlog ever, and I'm really proud that I actually executed it. No, it was not for a whole entire week. The plan is for more quarantine diaries to be made. So this is only week one. No, this is not week one of when the quarantine officially started, but this is week one for when I actually vlogged during this cause. So I just want to thank you guys so much for watching. So I'm just gonna stop it right here. I'm gonna start focusing on college from this point on. So thank you so much if you watched it all the way to the end. I kid you not, I talk way too much. Like editing my video yesterday, I was so irritated with myself. So thank you if you made it to the end. Thank you for being there for me. Thank you for caring about me. Thank you for even watching my videos. Thank you so much. I love you guys so much, and I will see you guys in the next video. Bye.